All right. Have you been rafting before?
No.
All right, so I have an honest question here for you. What do you think today is going to happen to this guy right here?
He's going to drown.
Uh-oh. Oh, geez. All right, come back. What do you think is going to happen to him?
Oh, we're going to hit a big rock or something. He's going to fly off.
Oh,
Jack.
You're
doing swimming.
All right, doing some swimming. Make sure you do it in front of the camera, okay? Okay, boys and girls, here we are, beautiful Harris Station. All right, when you know some people are like, it's cold, it's rainy, I don't want to go rafting today. No, not you guys. You guys got suited up. You're about to go head down the Kennebec River here. You are my whitewater warriors. Let's go find that whitewater. Well, there you have it, boys and girls. You showed that river the love and respect that she deserves. And at the point of this time, you guys might be thinking, Kayak and Kevin, why are you wearing sunglasses on a rainy, cloudy day? Well, that's because your future is so bright. All right, you guys have a good summer.